I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. So go rest high on that mountain, son, your work on earth is done. Go to heaven, shout love for the Father.
From 2 Timothy for a moment. For I am already being poured out as a drink offering, and the time of my departure is at hand. I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept the faith. Finally, there is laid up for me the crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, will give to me on that day, and not to me only, but also to all who loved his appearing. We come now, as I said, to celebrate the life of Linda Mae Marie Wheeler, who entered her heavenly home on August the 21st, 2021. She was born on June the 9th, 1948, in Nacogdoches, Texas, to Jack and Marie Humphrey. Linda grew up in Nacogdoches, Texas, where she went to school and received her first cosmetology license at only 17 years old. For the next 56 years, Linda cut hair and worked as a beautician. She absolutely loved what she did and always made sure that everyone who came her way walked away looking fabulous. Linda was a country girl at heart. She loved to spend her time outdoors. She adored her favorite Tennessee Walker horse, Big Red, who she rode and loved for many years. Linda enjoyed spending her free time fishing and hunting, and she was a skilled hunter, which with walls, wall mounts to prove it. And above all things, though she loved her family, she spent every chance she had with her grandchildren and family and making sure no one left the house hungry. It never failed that if you went to Linda's house, you were not going to leave hungry and would have a full belly of home-cooked food. Linda loved to cook for any and everybody. She also enjoyed going on cruises when she could take the opportunity to dress glamorously and enjoy life. Linda is survived by her daughter, Charlotte Warner, and husband, John, son, Brady Wheeler, grandchildren, Hank, Hollis, Hallie, Cade, Lauren, Cody, and Chris, and a great-grandchild, Lee, and the father of her children, Charlie Wheeler, and wife, Sue. Linda is preceded in death by her parents, Jack Humphrey and Marie Owens. Son, Wes Wheeler. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, one of the hardest things we do in our life is to say goodbye to a loved one. But Heavenly Father, we know that we look forward to seeing each other again. Lord, thank you for that gift that you've given us so that we might once again be joined together as Linda is there with Wes now. Thank you, Jesus, for being at our side today. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Heavenly flight.
The 14th chapter of John says, "Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you, and I go and prepare a place where I will come again and receive you to myself, that where I am, there you may be also. And where I go, you know, and the way you know. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you. Not as the world gives, do I give to you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid." Miss Linda is up there with Jesus this morning, this afternoon. She's there, and I think she has a few words for the Lord about this mansion. "There's a few things I want." See, would you please put over in a little corner, put my beauty shop. I'm not finished yet. I got a lot of work up here to do. And one more thing, be sure there's a big kitchen, because I got a dinner to prepare for Wes. In all of our tears, there's a lot of joy too, because we know those two are together. She's going to get to go back and see Mom, see Dad. She gets to see all these people that she's talked about for so long. You know, when we have Jesus in our heart like she did, and my memories of her is sitting in my little church back there with him, just coming to visit a while, and she didn't get to come too many times, but she was reaching toward the end of her journey here on this earth. Does God work in mysterious ways? Now, Charlotte and Brady, how in the world did we all end up in Cushing, Texas for a while? And Mom even in Cushing, Texas. She was happy. She got to be with those grandkids for a while, and that was what it's all about. We need to take advantage and live our best, put our best foot forward for the Lord. And she did a good job of it. I think the obituary is saying, all you ladies that walked out of her beauty shop just looked fabulous. And I'm sure a few of those guys that got haircuts from her kind of got straightened out a little bit. So maybe that's what we need. It's hard to say goodbye, but there's going to be a glad reunion day in our hearts. And she's getting everything ready for all of you. That list of grandkids and great-grandchildren, she's probably saying, "Well, if I'm going to have a mansion, let me have a room for each one. You know, let me have a place." God is good, and she's happy. She fought a good fight, but the race is over now for her. She's resting. She was right where she wants to be. May God continue to bless all of you, and may we look forward to that glad reunion day. God bless each and every one of you. May we pray together. Heavenly Father, we know in whom we believe, and we realize, Lord, that you are our shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen, amen, amen.
Silver wings shining in the sunlight, roaring engines headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away and leaving me lonely. Silver wings slowly fading out of sight. Don't leave me, I cried. Don't take that airplane ride. But you locked me out of your mind and left me standing here behind. Silver wings shining in the sunlight, roaring engine headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away and leaving me lonely. Silver wings slowly fading out of sight. Taking you away and leaving me lonely. Silver wings slowly fading out of sight. Slowly fading out of sight. Thank you.